very excited about the housing program that we have. When Memorial Health became a member of the HCA family, we created a community benefit fund. We make contributions to worthwhile community organizations. And the Savannah Affordable Housing Fund was one of those. We've been contributing $30,000 a year for 3 years. So now there's a pool of $90,000 in there for our employees to take advantage of, to get affordable housing loans so they can purchase their first homes.
I'm over the moon, believe it or not. This is a dream come true. One of those achievable short-term goals.
We want our employees to have a sense of belonging. Purchasing a home is a great thing. It's part of the American dream. So we really want our employees to be able to take advantage of that, and we want to support them.
When you're renting, you really don't see that money again. But when you're buying, they're putting that money towards your futures.
They're making it so much easier by, you know, contributing to your down payment assistance. This is something great. First-time home buyers, I think the scariest step that people take is taking the leap and saying, let me see if I can do this. I want people to know that Memorial is making it easier for you to do this.
It's extremely fulfilling and gratifying to see somebody, a life event like that occur. And we're really trying to help other employees become more aware of it.
I personally know a few other people that work at Memorial that can absolutely take advantage of this.
It shows me that my goals are possible, that as long as I keep trucking forward, as long as I keep moving forward, I can get what I reasonably want.